Okay, my dear students, I want to ask you about what is debating. I think you are a student of class 7. Okay, tell us something about debating.
Debating is a way to have a competition or to gain knowledge about something and also share it with others. And in the debating competition, there are like many types of debating competitions, like parliamentary, normal debating, and also debates from different types of districts. But the benefit of debate and the point is just to gain your knowledge and also share it with others. So we can guess and we can know that which knowledge is right and true. So by doing debate competitions, we can improve our skill of talking, share knowledge with others, and also we can widen our knowledge, which is a very big impact on our life. Debating can also have a great impact on our real career. So we can get our knowledge, and if there are any types of quarreling, we can solve it through a debate, which is a really peaceful way and a good way just only for gaining your knowledge, but also for widening it, and also it will help you to improve your career.
Okay, thank you so much.